Thanks for watching Hidden Coin Channel, where all the coins you see are hidden until they appear on this channel. So here is a 1988p Washington quarter. The face value is 25 cents. The numismatic value is also 25 cents for one found in average circulated condition, just as the one you see here on your screen now, and can be worth as much as $11 for one found in certified mint state. The mint mark P, which is located on the lower right portion of the obverse of the coin, represents the Philadelphia Mint. That is where this coin was minted. This coin contains 0% silver. It is a copper nickel clad coin. And finally, 562,052,000 were minted. And this is a look at the reverse of the coin. Thank you so much for watching. Please like, comment, and subscribe. And check out the link below this video in the description section to see a cool coin from the Philippines. That's on my other channel, Coin Collecting Fun. Have a great day.